know this nigga on the block. He's the king of the streets. He rides on 24s, drunk, filled with beat. And under the seat is keys, stashed along with G's. He's making bread, paying fares, regular fees, as tight as can be. Handles every situation with precision. He knows the rules and plays them tight to board in prison. A bad decision can lead him to the
land. Wow.
That is so horrible.
Hi. Oh. Hello. Can we help you with something?
Yes, I'm looking to get my hair done.
Okay, so are you looking to do like a wash and set?
No. I was just looking to get some boxer braids.
Boxer braids?
Oh, you know, like this? Only, could you try and make them like not ghetto?
Okay then,
Cause I gotta stay professional, you know.
Ghetto. Well, if they look ghetto on me, they'll look ghetto on you, I can promise you that.
I just want my hair done.
I don't know if I feel comfortable with that.
You should be grateful I would even want your service.
We are grateful. Us being black women gives one privilege. We don't have to spend time trying to be one.
Yeah, that is just a little prejudice for you to say.
I don't know what your problem is, okay? I was just trying to get my hair done. And besides, culture needs to be shared.
Oh, okay, I see. You think this has nothing to do with you. You go and, you know, call your cornrows boxer braids because you're trying to tell the world that you are this cool, trendy girl that, you know, doesn't even give a shit. But what you don't realize is that those braids are not boxer braids or box braids or single knee twists. They're actually Ghanaian twists. And you're also unaware that they are complex and they have many years of history. And you're just coming in here. It's not cool.
And it's sort of comical. You think you made a choice that exempts you from being ghetto like the people in this room, when in fact, you're wearing something of our culture. And that is, how would you say it?
I know this nigga on the block. He's the king of the streets. He rides on 24s, drunk, filled with beat, and none.